I'm me, and you're you, and that's that. Bunny, we're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you? Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else equally routine. You know, hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry! Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, yes, we're almost done. No. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back. So, listen. How would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog roast, but there is in this work. Hey, stop destroying things! Some of you are staying! Let's go for a little ride, shall we? It's really lovely to meet you. As you can see, we got ample room for parking. Here's a space for a mobile operations center, if you want to buy one on Warstock. Got it? Anyway, we're on a strict schedule. And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Hey! Hey, leave the range up when you're done. They're keeping the equipment. You get the point. Ah, missed our exit. Just give me a sec. Should have just reversed. Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go. Here we are, the heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new, exciting ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing designs. Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country proud. I got medals for this, I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago! You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds. Ugh, Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I mean, I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met. You never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch. You're a hero!
eyes open. No need to be gentle with this one. Well, I see you understand the time's coming when you're gonna need a hell of a lot more than a bug out bag. This beauty's got to That's my kind of brutal. Hope they try and stop you.
Hey.
Could be funny.
JT. Now, I feel like we've kind of hit a ceiling with the business. If you want to break that profit ceiling, invest and upgrade the equipment. I'll do that with you.
Okay, so you found the terminal. This is how you run ops out of this mobile ops center. Budgets aren't what they used to be, but we've still got a ridiculous amount of money to spend on cool toys. Operationally appropriate hardware. When jobs become available, click accept and we'll get you started. You'll be maintaining the global order while driving the most state-of-the-art weaponized vehicles available. And any equipment you use gets discounted on war stock, and that's because we trust you. So this is a good thing you're doing. Very good.
Hey there. Well, welcome to the candy store. You don't look like someone who's going to be satisfied with something off the shelf. We got that in common. I hate shelves. Bad thing, shelves. Anyway, you want to cook up something a little special for these special times? I'm your man. Wouldn't want to be on the wrong end of one of those. Shit, I guess looks do count after all. Look at that. Kit it out, just how I like it. Ready for anything. No harm in taking a little pride, huh? Damn near takes your breath away. Work of art. Beautiful. Ain't complete without it, I say. That is something special. I got one of those myself. You can frame that on the damn wall and jack off to it. match you set. Kit it out, just how I like it. Getting shot with something that fine. Eyes, don't it? I love that Second Amendment. Look at that. Work of art.
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource, and surprisingly usable for a state-funded web commission. You've got everything you need here to track your resource, staff, and performance levels at your facility. You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
I
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Thank you.
make a good investment, I can tell. She's a looker, no doubt. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Damn it. I think I'm in love. Looking good. That's just a beautiful vehicle. It'll go like stink now. My kind of brutal. Damn it. I think I'm in love. That's you set. Looking good. That's just a beautiful vehicle. Bye. Have a good one. Bye. Bye. What's up, Chief? All right. You Hey there.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
All this new hardware on the market? Seems like folks are finally starting to smarten up a little, huh? Getting real about the problems in our society. Still, no harm in a little extra prep. You bring me an APC, an FAV, or whatever damn thing you got your hands on, and we'll see about giving you a properly competitive edge. Work of art. Set. Gonna turn some heads. Stopping for no one. He's looking. Hello. Hi. Hello. No substitute for the personal touch. Work of art. Like a brand new weapon, trust me. What's up, Chief?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
You're an asshole!
Police! Time off your vehicle!
Help me!
is cleared!
Hey there. What's up, Chief?
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research your arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. This one's more.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
Hey, now that you've settled into your new place, how about getting to work? Log on to the terminal in your mobile ops center and I'll tell you which problems need solving. Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
Chief. What are we working on today? So long. Boss.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? Okay. I got stuff to do.
Hi. Hi. No silly regulations to worry about here, boss. Let me know how you get on. Bye.
We have a breakthrough. Your team...
Whoever you got in the lab cooked us up something real nice for your rig. It's ready when you are. No need to be gentle with this one. Whew! Remind me not to piss you off. All right, then. What's up, Chief? Have a good one. Hello. Hey. Hey there. All right.
buggy. One of you's driving, the other's on the machine gun. Meriwether are mounting a large-scale operation in Blaine County. They've been moving supplies by heavy lift chopper and cargo plane. The organization's been blocking off roads. You'll need to utilize all terrain types and be fast while you're doing it. The buggy there should fit those needs. Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of it. First shipment is in the air. Go out into the desert and I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it. Meriwether cargo bob up ahead. Intercept its flight path and bring it down. Meriwether are flying close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.
watching some videos, and I reckon we got some untapped potential in this here truck.
Hi.
You'll never look back.
colleagues can assist you at any time. Give me a shout if you have a question. We have more in the back. Everything's on sale. Feel free to flag me down if you want something. Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
Hey, boss.
Hey.
Looking good. Hope they try and stop you. Should be fine.
LJT, you good to talk? Your mini-mint's running out of supplies. I'd factor in a trip there for a materials run sometime soon.
right, Chief. That research you're doing sure is a smart move. You should see what they got lined up for this thing. No substitute for the personal touch. Looking to do some damage, huh? Of the professional. Load it up. Hello?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Aight, I'll get back to work. What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Source Mutual. We're here to help. I think we can handle that. Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way. How can I be of service? Can't handle the heat, my creepy Uncle Lester. You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Moron!
So some supplies get handed to you on a plate, others in private military convoy. That's life. Go to the GPS point, get a hold of them. Somehow, and bring them to the bunker.
On the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
You there? Okay, they're almost on you. Stop the convoy and get the supplies back to the bunker.
some of the new blueprints for this rig. Got me a real rush of blood down south. All right. Freedom comes hot from a barrel, yes, sir. Tell a lot about someone from their firearm. I got one of those myself. Like a brand new weapon, trust me. You all right, Chief?
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Always room for improvement. Look at that. Land of the free. That's you set. Why not, huh? Shit, I don't know if I'm scared or turned on.